The only thing that works, the only thing that can fight and win against a corporatocracy, a plutocracy, or any oppressive powers that be is through mass
civil disobedience, mass civil disobedience.
The only thing that works, the only thing that can fight and win against a fake democracy, a hypocrisy, even the doomsday clock can see it need
mass civil disobedience, mass civil disobedience, mass civil disobedience, oh disobedience, mass civil disobedience, disobedience.
The only thing that works, the only thing that can fight and win against a cannibalocracy, a kleptocracy, the only way to stop it being through
mass civil disobedience, mass civil disobedience.
The only thing that works, the only thing that can fight and win against an oligopoly, a monopoly, a masquerade duopoly is through
mass civil disobedience, mass civil disobedience, mass civil disobedience, oh disobedience, mass civil disobedience, disobedience.
But sounding off, sounding off, sounding off your gun sounds a lot, sounds a lot, sounds a lot like freedom. But is it freedom if your freedom, your freedom terrifies? Is it freedom if your freedom, if your freedom justifies, if you ration your compassion only for your